as you can see here, we have a camshaft, and I want to measure the surface finish of an area between two cams. The difficulty with this is that I cannot get in to measure it with the S100 in conventional mode. However, by switching to right angle mode, I'll be able to access this area and take a measurement. So, I need to loosen off the thumb screw at the bottom of the lift lower, remove the lift lower, and flip it around 90 degrees. Then simply lock the thumb screw back up, ensuring that the lift lower's square. When I'm happy with this, I can now adjust the lift lower and lower my pickup into contact. I can assess the gauge range indicator to ensure that I'm operating in the centre of the gauge range and ensure that my pickup is square and parallel. When I'm happy with all this, I can go ahead and take a measurement. I now have a valid measurement on the screen. As you can see, with a part like this, switching into this mode is very useful and allows you to access areas of parts that you may not otherwise be able to access with the S100 in conventional mode.